And I'm I'm basically like Muhammad Yunus. I'm a beggar. We are one of the few operations that are actually monitoring our own economy, and I think that's frightening. And I think, as with any sophisticated machine, if you don't pay attention to it, it will become dysfunctional, and that's what we have. So finally, basically, I ask a bunch of questions here. Why are our leaders so willfully ignorant about the economy they have been elected to serve? Why is it that we have so little interaction with organizations like us, members of the state of Illinois? And I thought that I was being discriminated against, but then I found that Gary Becker, the Nobel laureate from the University of Chicago, was interviewed as he was getting on a plane to go out to California to help in Schwarzenegger's transition team. And the reporter said, well, why aren't you helping Governor Blagojevich? And he said, in my 43 years in Illinois, I've never been asked. I mean, to me, it is frightening that we have Nobel laureates in our own state that are not being asked to help provide inputs into these problems. We need to debate some options. I mean, I think we need to debate those options grounded in some real deep understanding. We need to spend a little bit of time understanding our problems before we start enacting policies. And finally, I go back to this notion, until we finally understand that we have to have a pro-economy vision of our economy, we're not going to be successful. And let me just finish with a remark that Mitch Daniels made, the governor of Indiana, when he came to Chicago to give a talk. He said, when I became governor, I had a very simple philosophy. I want to increase the welfare of the residents of Indiana. Very simple, but what a nice thing. A person who had a vision. When was the last time you heard something like that from any leader in our state? Let's hope it happens, and I am not running for governor. Thank you.